was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke. Loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner, and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now, the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district. What was once prosperous is now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there, or maybe he's dead. You reach the Dust District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
Blinded by that hallucinogenic powder the Howlers use, then stabbed to death or dragged down by the Abbey's hounds. One young lieutenant got hit by an overseer grenade, and that was it. She was one of the Duke's distant cousins or something.
Silver dust out of my ears. Grand Palace. That's an assignment. All apples and slippers. Stay here. I'll just check what that was.
Blood flies, maybe?
So let's see.
I hope not.
What was it?
Lungful.
Huh?
Wall of lights on?
Probably nothing, but... Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. Odd times. Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout. What? Yeah. I wonder who that was. What was that?
The whole family stung to death. So disfigured. Blood blindness all around them. Horrible.
Someone's always claiming they've seen a masked sailor or some other rubbish. I say it's a false alarm.
J.K. Elemental.
This won't take
long. There's a room for you! Oh, you little shit! No use running! Take this!
the Vice Overseer effectively wants the same thing. Hello, Emily. Stilton's home is just beyond here. But getting inside will take some effort.
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
What else do you know that might help me?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers. But I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
Hello. I need a lot.
It's not like that. Mindy says he's carrying some of the lady's hand.
Them alive.
Shit! Come! Shit!
Found anything?
Stay sharp!
Look everywhere!
Where are you? Don't you know who's looking for you?
You don't stand a chance anyway.
You can't hide from us.
Hey, coward!
Thank you.
kill you for this. Whoa.
Out of our homes. But I don't see how you can help the miners.
Someone ought to do something.
Better working conditions and less dust in the streets, we'd be happy to up our payments.
Stepping away for a moment. Don't drink all the rum while I'm gone.
This must be Paolo's place. Vera More. I remember that name.
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger long after we're gone. The Duke of Circonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
Huh?
I bet this one's... I'll force you!
Go anywhere.
You parasite! I'll take that knife!
Think you...
You're gonna pay for her death!
Finish her!
My arm!
This won't take long!
I'll cut you into pieces!
You shouldn't have wandered outside without bodyguards.
I'll cut you in half!
Seen something. Now we're all on edge.
Something's off. If anybody shows
my
up,
aching back. Hurts when I'm standing. Hurts to sit. Any time it feels right is after about three of them rum things.
Short again this week. The woman can't count. I'm gonna make a complaint to Paula.
Got nothing better to do.
It's dark and it's cold.
It don't get no break.
So sleepy. I've got to get to bed earlier. Not too much lately.
They never tell me anything.
Just gotta stay alert.
So dang hot.
Broken faces, black as pit.
This is filthy. This person's sick.
Getting on my nerves.
Is there?
Murderers, thieves. Isn't that what we're supposed to do? Cutting it.
Is this the void? Are you...